Ever wondered why vampires are so filthy rich? If a vampire invested $10 per month from the money that they steal from their victims, after 500 years and growing at an annual rate of 7% per year, they would have 2.5 sextillion dollars. Sextillion.